Well, I found my problem.
It's a circulator pump. I wired it into a regular plug. Turn it on. And it dies. Every time.